Former American heavyweight champ Sonny Liston goes into the ring against Philadelphia's Dave Bailey. It's a chance for Swedish fight fans to get a look at Liston's comeback style. It's a scheduled 10-rounder, but it's not going to go quite that long. Only 2 minutes and 22 seconds have elapsed. Bailey obviously didn't see the swift, short right that put him down. Bailey tries, but can't do it, and it's a first-round knockout. Liston's quick victory is booed, but Sonny dreams of a title shot.